Now I have the pleasure to invite the Nobel Peace Prize laureate. Please.
Torture. Massacre. Burning human alive. And deadly silence of international organizations and the lie to war to an unprecedented genocide. A massacre which was done in front of the site of the climax of peace and defense of human rights. The first court of commons for consideration of Myanmar government's crime in heart of the land of supporting oppressed and poor people. With attendance of noted international lawyers, February 13, 2018. Tehran, Imam Sadegh University. You judge.